New numbers from Beijing show how this pandemic is straining the economy. The National Bureau of Statistics reports retail sales of consumer goods fell 20% so far this year compared to last year. But China's job market remained generally stable last month. The unemployment rate in urban areas stood at around 6%. Chinese economic leaders plan to strengthen policies to offset the impact of the coronavirus.